Hey everybody, it's Rebecca with The Leftovers. I've got my GoPro camera mount on and it's so flattering, isn't it? It's chilly this morning, but there are some yard sales. I saw signs when I was out walking the dogs, just some locally here, right around the house. So I'm gonna check those out. Stay tuned to the end, see what I pick up. Hello.
How are you doing?
She bought everything.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh, yes, there is a sign. You're right. Oh, Audible Books. Some easy listening there. Oh, do you have all these organized? I'm mixing them up, sorry. Oh, okay. It was way hotter than I thought it was gonna be. Hotter than I thought it was gonna be. Yeah. Well, oh my God, yeah. I ended up purchasing two of these compact discs. They were on sale for 50 cents each. I purchased the original cast album for The Wizard of Oz, which I have listed, and the Madonna Erotica album, which I also have listed. I'm not gonna make a ton of money, but you know, a few dollars on it.
Yes, I could. Mm-hmm. I got gold and black.
Oh, somebody likes puzzles. Hi, how are you? I'm a friend. Is it full grown?
Yeah, she's two.
Wow, she's so little. I have big dogs, really big dogs.
Okay.
Walter the farting dog. Oh my god. I have to get that. Oh my god, that's hilarious. Nancy, Nancy, and the posh puppy. Super cute. I think it's colder now than it was overnight.
That's what we were just saying. These puzzles over here are dollars.
I saw all the puzzles. I love them. I did end up purchasing a couple of these Easy Grip puzzles. They were in really good condition, and they're very, very nice puzzles. If I can't sell them, she gave them to me for $2.50 each, and then she gave me three of the smaller puzzles that she had marked at $1 each for free, so it was a really good deal. My sister and I love puzzles, so either way, I'll either sell them or I won't. We'll enjoy them. That's the magazine that you got? Medicare?
I was like, what magazine you put on there?
Oh my God, these are so cute. This one is. This one is. I
yeah,
can
that's
see.
Teddy bear. I mean, I was just telling you so you
can get a question. So then I spoiled her because I'm so excited to have a dog.
These are cute. I've got one dog that likes toys and the other one that just could like do without, you know.
Yeah.
Right. She'd rather have her bone than the toys. Ooh, that's funny.
Ours will not eat bones. She will take them and hide them.
The little one that I just saw? Oh, how funny. Oh my goodness. Okay, more. Dishes. Selling this singer? How much do you want for it?
$75.
I was gonna say, why are you getting rid of it? I should. should have purchased that machine at $75. I could have made probably about $300, but I did not realize that at the time.
Good morning.
Afternoon almost.
Just come on in, cross stitch.
Oh my god, somebody's speaking my language here. Oh god, that one's super cute. Oh, I love cross stitch. So. I'm gonna take these two, but I'm gonna keep looking.
Sure, go ahead. Whole box.
Okay. I don't actually sew. I cross stitch, I crochet. That's good to have. I have
have a sewing machine. I just don't sew.
That jewelry's like 50 cents each.
Okay.
Thank you. Look at you when I'm wearing them. Because I don't have any earrings, I'll be wearing them.
I know, that's too bad.
How much for these? Okay. Okay. This is nice too. Pizza. And heavy. I have a pizza stone by Pampered Chef too, but it's even larger than that, and it's square and it's so heavy.
Purchasing this Corningware casserole dish that I have listed for $25. She charged me $5, $6 for everything. The envelopes, which I needed those for personal use, and the cross stitch magazines that were from 1987. I don't know if those will sell, but I just wanted them for myself.